Armin doesn't stop, does he? Stop Armin?
No one knows where he is. A thousand years ago, after the war here, Ormaz imprisoned Armin. He left the Ura to guard the prison.
And?
And he left. No one knows to where. Since then, the Ura lost the powers he gave them. The prison is weakened.
You can't just pray a bit, bring him back?
If Ormaz were here, he would stop this. He's not, so it is up to us.
You have powers. Does that mean Ormaz is coming back?
It is not Ormaz who has given them to me. It is the temple.
I can see why Ahriman is angry. Trapped for 1,000 years.
It is of his own making. Ormaz and Ahriman are brothers, created to balance the universe. Until Ahriman decided to take it all. The cost was terrible, but eventually Ormaz and the Ura trapped him here in the tree. The world was free of Ahriman. It was supposed to be free forever.
You don't act like a princess.
How do princesses act?
All the money, none of the sense. Don't know which end of a camel eats, which end...
I know which end of a camel does what.
A princess. A real princess.
What about you? Who are you?
There's not a lot to tell. So, have you...
I'm not saying anything until you share something about you. So, why were you in the desert with a donkey loaded with gold?
I was on my way home.
From where?
Oh, it's not where you've come from. It's where you're going that matters. Your turn to tell me something.
You've still not said where you got the gold.
I found it.
You found it. You're a thief.
I'm an adventurer.
You're a thief.
I reclaim abandoned property.
I was a few days from here. I heard rumors of a tomb. A little bit of digging, a small amount of hiding. I forget one donkey. I could have loaded 20, 30. Those guards hadn't turned up. Still, I got away with enough to keep life pleasurable for at least a few more years.
You robbed the dead.
A lot easier than robbing the living. Being punished. Sure, I took a little gold, but the owner's been dead for 300 years. Not like he was gonna do anything with it.
Who's out there waiting for you?
Whole world full of people.
Is there no one you've got close to?
Trust yourself and you don't need to.
Trusting your own judgment can get lonely.
You rely on someone else, they'll just let you down.
You haven't let me down.
You haven't known me long enough.
Tell me about your family.
Have a family.
Well, you came from somewhere.
Yes, and I'm going somewhere else. Corruption. Looks bad, feels bad, smells terrible. Temple, yes. Altar girl, is it gold? No. This place needs a lot of work. Which direction am I looking for? I once thought about settling down, milling flour for a living.
Really?
Are you kidding? How boring would that be?
coordinates are behind those gears up there.
Cranks and gears, gears and cranks. Isn't there just something we can hit to make it work?
Why don't you try moving those cranks?
Does it need this many controls?
I think one gear turned the millstone. The other must have said how fine the flour was ground.
Is flour relevant right now?
I think the one on the right moves the gears. The other sets their timing.
Any more milling advice? What do I do to get a fluffy loaf?
Think one step ahead. You have to have the gears in position before you turn them into the final place.
Yeah, otherwise the flour might come out too coarse. I mean, if we get a lumpy loaf, we're doomed, right?
Just turn the crank.
Just give me a second. Are you sure there's not something I can just, you know, hit? Gears, cranks. One turns the other. Something else. It has to do with the timing. We've got to get both gears to turn the right amount. This is probably why we haven't seen Hunter. Can't see him figuring this out. This place is crazier than a boat shop in a desert town. Do we need to pick up some more of these light seeds?
They will help us.
Anything to eat around here? I'm getting hungry. Get up there. Gears and cranks. You know, most of the temples I've visited had punji sticks, the occasional fake wall, maybe some guards. You hit a few things and everything's great.
Well, maybe the people that put this together wanted to make something that lasted. Did the job well.
Windmills, a hobby of yours?
If you don't understand how a city works, you can't help its people.
Spend your time making a mill, saving, airing. Might as well be between the millstones with life grinding you down. Patience is overrated.
And you've never heard that good things are worth waiting for?
Good things are good things. Why wait? Do you want to admire those mill workings a bit more, or should we climb the tower? A bag of gold buys you 1,000 bags of flour. What does that tell you?
Gods, monsters, crazy women. What's the difference? Princess, priestess. Princess, priestess. Huh.
A bit more complicated. You need to
move the cranks to move the gears?
Yeah, I figured.
Just be patient. Patience brings rewards.
So there's walking into a harem covered in chocolate.
Really? They had to make it this complicated?
We have to look at where each gear is, then balance the number of times they all turn using the other crank. It's not that bad. I think the right crank turns the gears. The one on the left controls the number of times the gears turn. Let's go. We have to get to the top. We should keep going. I can't see the hunter anywhere. This, we need to go on.
Something I can hit.
Ah!
See, you don't always have to wait for things. You have to make them happen.
Trips.
G.
Are you still playing?
G.
Gauntlet.
Yes.
You want to make this game harder?